results of this meet.
Again, if you're just joining us, Texas Tech clinched their first ever men's team title in the Big 12 indoor track, and we are away. We'll have Denison for Iowa State here on the inside, Baldridge for Baylor, Mathis for Texas Tech, Justin Andrews of TCU, and Ivan Henry for Kansas.
And it looks like Henry of Kansas is going to cut in.
Kansas, Iowa State, Baylor, TCU, Texas Tech.
Henry of Kansas leading this group on the front first leg. He'll be the first to hand off.
Denison, Henry.
Denison is closing, though. This
right
is close.
Right in front of us. Kansas with the lead, 46-6 on that first leg.
Iowa State.
Again, Kansas. Number 11 team in the nation right now. Tech not running their guns. Maybe TCU not running theirs either. Baylor has Will one to enter. So right now that is for Kansas, Marcus Davis leading Rashawn Rooms of Iowa State and Howard Fields,
Howard
the third
Fields
of Baylor.
Howard Fields swinging out wide. Howard Fields is trying to take the lead.
Big leg from TCU, Emmanuel Agwo. Fields looking great, looking
Fields
very
and
comfortable.
Agwo.
Looking very comfortable on this leg. Fields and Agua, as you said. Fields now will hand off in the lead here. Had a 46 low leg there. So Baylor, now Caleb Dixon on the third leg. Baylor trying to make the NCAA meet. 306-9, the cutoff. Dixon leading this one, Iowa State. That's Eric Fogeltans. Eric Fogeltans chasing Caleb Dixon. Great leg from Fogeltans and Dixon here. They have a lead on, that's Kevin McClanahan of TCU chasing them in third. Grimes the hurdler. Texas Tech getting fired up in the infield.
Well, now we're going to find out if Will London is running.
So no matter what happens for Tech, they have won this meet. Caleb Dixon stretching this out. Maybe Baylor trying to get a team into the NCAA meet. Fogeltans chasing, McClanahan chasing. That is
Will
London.
London.
Will London on the anchor leg here. We need about a 45 to get Baylor into the meet. Will London, the World Championships competitor. London taking off here.
Mocha Lang from TCU right behind him. He's going to make this difficult.
Mocha Lang, a top five guy in the nation this year in the 400. Mocha Lang in London. Great
Mocha
matchup.
Lang making the pass.
200 meters to go now. Mocha Lang making a very confident pass. London sitting on him. TCU, the number five team in the nation. Will London chasing. Will London, one of the best 400-meter runners in the country.
Now London swinging wide.
Making his meet debut here. London and Mocha Lang. Mocha Lang looking around.
London trying to make the pass.
Will London. Mocha Lang holds it off.
Wow.
TCU wins it. Baylor comes up just short.
Wow. 307.
So we'll get a quick interview with TCU. That's the end of the track action, but stay with us for a little bit.
TCU for the win in section number two. 307.75 for TCU. Baylor ran 308.20. Iowa State 310.07.
TCU wins it, but Texas Tech wins the meet.